Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
小混蛋,
which means
little bastard in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
小混蛋, 小混蛋, 小混蛋.
One more time.
小混蛋, 小混蛋, 小混蛋.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.